And the light is on. The shorty box one, Jaxwell. Welcome everyone to Angle Park tonight. They're ready. Racing. Jaxwell, step pretty kindly. Can you go wild, showing speed? Trying to get over it, does. Jaxwell shifted up, copped a bit of a buffet. They go to the back, and Can You Go Wild is away by five. Jaxwell will run on. A couple away, Victor Mikey, and then came Runaway Lad from Bedrock, Fred and Funambulous. Down the back, Can You Go Wild by three. Jaxwell runs on, and four or five away, Victor Mikey up to the turn. Can You Go Wild in front. Jaxwell moving up. Jaxwell takes a front, gets clear the fave. Jaxwell goes on to beat Can You Go Wild. That pair go through to the final. Then Bedrock Fred, Runaway Lad from Victor Mikey and Funambulist. It was back at the tail end. The time here is around 30 and 20. After the running of race number one, and Jaxwell the winner for Cameron Butcher. He got the stuffing knocked out of him a bit on the first bend, but he was able to get going and has been too good here. Number one, Jaxwell, second, going the way of five, which is Can You Go Wild for Paul Bodsworth, and third to four, Bedrock Fred for Shirley Barber. 1-5-4-2 after Angle Park, race one.